Parenteral Nutrition. The administering of nutrients for assimilation and utilization by a patient who cannot maintain adequate nutrition by enteral feeding alone. Nutrients are administered by a route other than the alimentary canal, for example, intravenously, subcutaneously.